started. The chorus's first piece on tonight's program is Something's Coming in Tonight, from the musical West Side Story. We are performing this piece in honor of the film remake version of this musical's release in 2021, as well as in remembrance of the late, great Stephen Sondheim, who, along with composer Leonard Bernstein, revolutionized the American musical by creating West Side Story and many more. He just passed away this past January at the age of 91. Here is Something's Coming in Tonight from West Side Story.
Thank you.
That piece is not easy. Lots of tempo changes and lots of time changes. How about a round of applause for our accompanist, Dr. Anna Barris? Our next selection on tonight's program features the treble voices of the chorus, so boys, get out. And while they're quiet and moving, thank you. Our next selection is ABBA's popular hit, SOS. Ladies, our next piece on the program is from another revolutionary Broadway musical. We'll see what I did there. Revolutionary. Hamilton took the stage by storm in 2015 and is still one of the most popular musicals to date. Tonight, we will be performing Dear Theodosia from this musical, and it will feature soloists Gerald Miller and Bailey Dietert. Thank you. Nice job, folks. All right, ladies, you had your turn earlier to sing, so the boys need a turn. So go have a seat, please. Our next piece on tonight's program features the bass section of the chorus. Here is the Backstreet Boys' hit song, I Want It That Way. Nice job, boys. Before we move on to our final piece, I would like to take a moment to thank the community that's in this room. 2 years ago, I walked into Central's band room for the first time. I didn't know what to expect. This was my first teaching job. I had 1,000 questions. There was so much to do, and oh yeah, there was a pandemic going. In the span of these 2 years, this program has grown and far exceeded any possible expectation I could have had. We brought concerts back in the middle of the pandemic, created a booster program, marketed ourselves to the community with a new logo, website, Facebook pages, and apparel, and purchased new marching uniforms and equipment. We have sent students to Iowa Media District and all state festivals, and had many students participate in solo and ensemble contests, brought back multiple marching band awards, and so much more. And somehow, through all of that, we also learned how to play music. Now, life has called me in a new direction, and while I'm excited for this new journey, I am sad to be leaving Central. In the 2 years I have been here, I feel that I've learned far more than I ever taught these students, and I've grown to love these students in this community. I will carry the lessons and memories Central has given me throughout my life, and I can't thank you enough for supporting this program and embracing me as its director throughout my time here. Students, I wish you the best of luck in your futures. You all have the potential to be great at whatever you choose to do. Parents and family members, thank you for your support of your students and for helping to make my time here so special. To all of you from the bottom of my heart, thank you. Our seniors, and second, end the program with a positive message to carry into the world. This piece accomplishes both. Here is Michael Jackson's Heal the World, featuring seniors Caitlin Miller, Tyson Flax, and Melody Anderson. you all for coming to tonight's program. It was a pleasure performing for you. Have a good rest of your evening.